The news is even better in one Midwestern town that has seen a virtual business boom during the economic crisis. Correspondent Steve Brown tells us where it is and how it's been done on the Fox News job hunt.
This truck is hauling jobs into Marion, Indiana. The load is a huge new press headed to the local General Motors stamping plant, and with it, steady employment maybe for years to come.
Over the next probably 2 years, we will continue to see growth.
We still have people that are good at building things and creating things.
What the Republican mayor and his staff have been good at is luring businesses and jobs into Marion using both tax breaks and a relentless recruiting pitch. For his efforts, the mayor has a collection of ceremonial groundbreaking shovels.
I wish the whole room was full.
Still, in 5 short years on the job, over 400 businesses have invested an estimated $1 billion in Marion in a variety of businesses. Retail, manufacturing, even makers of specialty steel products. Now, not all of these are brand new ventures.
In the midst of a recession, to the extent that you get localized economic growth, it typically will come at the expense of or the contraction of economic growth in other areas.
That's certainly the case at Marion's GM plant. Jobs added here largely come from cuts at other GM plants.
That's why we're not, you know, jumping up and cheering real loud about this, because we know it's at the expense of somebody else.
But the results for city government may be something to cheer about. The city budget is balanced. There hasn't been a tax increase in 3 years, and the city's rainy day fund has $4 million sitting in it. A rare feat for a small city in the middle of a recession. In Marion, Steve Brown, Fox News.